Alright, so I'm gonna get straight to it. Alright, take your comb. Part that down. Now your client needs to have blood out too. The boy got about 3 inches. 3 to 4 inches. You good. I'm gonna take your block. Take your lock. I'm gonna insert the lock inside his head. Y'all see that? And I'm gonna twist the same way. I'm gonna twist to the right. That's the same way I'm gonna tighten up his lock. I'm gonna wrap his hair.